We're joined now by Josh Danzig, publisher of We're Yet Magazine, discussing this week's Six Fix for your weekend entertainment. And up first, we've got Comic-Con.
That's right. If you are a fan of science,
we're joined now by Josh Danzig, publisher of We're Yet Magazine, discussing this week's Six Fix for your weekend entertainment. And up first, we've got Comic-Con.
That's right. If you're a fan of science fiction, comic books, or just movies in general, you want to be at the convention center this weekend for the return of Wizard World Comic-Con. There will be appearances by William Shatner, Captain America's Chris Evans, and Jeremy Renner from the Avengers. There's also pro wrestling stars like Ric Flair and the women from Divas. Best thing for me is the people in costumes. This year, look out for lots of Star Wars gear.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
Next up, we've got the Magazine Street Art Market.
New Orleanians love their artwork, and they especially love local artists. So if you are an art lover, you need to check out the Magazine Street Art Market. It has over 30 vendors and is located in the courtyard of Dat Dog on Magazine Street, right near the corner of Louisiana Avenue. It's a great chance to go and support local artists and even maybe enjoy a hot dog.
And third up this week, you can enjoy the college football final showdown over at Parley's.
Mm-hmm. The season may be over for LSU, but it's continuing for the last two teams this Monday night as Alabama is taking on Clemson for the college football national championship. Parley's is hosting a big viewing party with great drink specials and more, and you can be sure that lots of LSU fans in attendance will be rooting against those hated Crimson Tide.
I'll have to be rooting for Clemson too, only because my family lives in South Carolina. So that's why I'll be rooting for Clemson. All right, here are the rest of our We're Yet Magazine Six Fix. We've got the Roomba Buena live at Bay Tempe and the Jazz Brunch at Bufa's. Also, Brian Reagan performing live. So if you want to find out more about these events, you can always log on to our website at WDSU.com or pick up this month's edition of We're Yet Magazine. Josh Danzig, publisher of We're Yet, thanks so much for joining us.